Dallas ISD is now joining other North Texas school districts in making Narcan available in schools. The life-saving medication can reverse a drug overdose like fentanyl. Last night, trustees voted to allow trained staff to administer Narcan to its students. That training now can get underway.